What's good, man? It's your Sheck Wes. I just want to start off by saying, bro, like, Nice Kicks is such a huge part of my life, bro. Like, on some shit, bro. Like, I'm telling you, man. You about to hear a whole story, bro. I'm telling you. I'm humble about it. I was so, like, bro, I don't really, like, get excited for anything, you know? Like, I don't. But I was like, damn, what the fuck? Big shot.
Because I know y'all both came from Harlem. How did you and Mo meet?
Damn. I mean, like, we all knew each other forever because we, like, literally all grew up in the same neighborhood. So, and then, like, being from the same neighborhood, like, we'll play these 5-on-5 games that start at midnight until the wee hours of the morning, you know, or sometimes, like, we'll work out. You feel me? Or Mo will be on one side of the court working out. Somebody else will be on the other side of the court working out. All of this is happening outside. You know, like, honestly, the craziest shit happened with Mo. Like, I remember a coach from Arizona came to one of the games at night, bro, like at nighttime. I swear to God, took with Coach Oz to watch this nigga Mo play. You feel me? Like, in midnight matches, play pickup.
Wow.
In the projects, like, 1 in the morning.
Man, I used to mind.
Bitch!
They can't take it to 10.